What's happening on a political level is that the fight of the legacy media to protect their income streams leads to an argument where they say, protect democracy by giving us money so we can distribute printed newspapers. And that's just plain stupid, because by doing that, you're just slowing down the change process that is in the works anyway, right?